Hello, Valheimers. I'm going to quickly talk to you about the about the blood bag. This thing right here. If you just recently got it from the swamp, I'm going to show you what it's for. You can actually use it right here in your cauldron. All right? And they make certain potions, actually certain ones that you'll actually really need, like frost resistance. You're going to need that for when you go to the mountains. So it's very important to have this. Only two blood bags it needs, but still these thistles. You always got to pick up the bloody thistles. And 10 honey's not is quite a lot too. Thistles and honey, you always need it. You always need it. But anyways, that's what they're for. It's also for a few other things. Medium healing, which is nice. You can heal yourself right away. That's good. And that's it. Yeah, I think that's it. Anyways, this video helped you. Please like it and don't subscribe to me.